dreamed Donald Trump was our president. There on election night, right by his side, stood his VP, Chris Christie, along for the ride. It gets work, just wait, there's more. He made Jeff Sessions Secretary of War. Just like he promised, he built him that wall. He blew up Cuba and he carpet bombed Montreal. In a huge upset. He made a bad deal with Putin, a secret pact with Assad. He told the Pope where to go, I swear to God. As for the Supreme Court, he got to choose. He filled a vacancy up with Lion Ted Cruz. Just weird. But we were made great again, embarrassed and feared. Yeah, I had a dream. Here's how it went. A dream that the Trumpster was the president. His little finger on the button. He was doing his thing. Our new national anthem was My Ding-a-Ling. We were bought and sold like in Monopoly. He had the most hotels in the land of the free. Locked up the opposition. Demonstrators too, that would be me, and it might be you. I had a dream, I'm not sure what it meant. When I dreamed Donald Trump was our president, and it wasn't even close. He won it by a landslide. Our new hot first lady, she was beaming with pride. And if you think that's cool, don't fool yourself. He made Ben Carson Secretary of Health. And Sarah Palin Secretary of Stealth. If you think that's scary, just you wait. He made Newt Gingrich the Secretary of State.